Today we will discuss about the thyroid gland that is present on the neck. Its location is basically in the neck, and it is also called Adam's apple. And the word thyroid is a Greek word that means shield. It is just like a shield, that's why the name is given to this gland of thyroid. If we see its position in the neck, then we come to know it is present in front of trachea. Basically, हम देखते हैं